up, it's Cell Dog, and I am coming back at you with Making Digital Music Episode 2. In this one, I'm going to show you how to put together a simple beat just using some pre-made loops with the Akai MPD26 and Studio One. This is my Akai MPD26. And this is what I'm going to use to trigger the loops to make this beat. I'm just using some pre-made loops from Prime Loops, and there's like lots of places you can get loops from. Some of them is free, some of them you have to purchase, but I'm going to drop some links at the end of this, or in the description of the video, where you can get some loops at. This is Persona Studio One. And basically, in order to run a controller or whatever through it, you got your instruments down here. Your media pool is on the right side of this program. Your effects, your sounds that come with it, access to all your files, whatever, your documents, anything. And the instruments, they have impact, which is basically a drum machine. You just drag it and pull it over here, and then you put what you want to use as a controller. And this is what it looks like. And then as you hit the drum pads, it will trigger the loop, and you can just go into your files and pick whatever loops you may already have. Like I said, I'm going to drop some links at the end, or in the description. But you just drag these right over here and drop them in there. And then basically that's it. So I'm going to go ahead and remove this one. And this is the one that I already got loaded up with some loops. And I got different ones set to different levels. I can separate each one of these pads also into various tracks right here. So that I can control the volume level of each different loop. And actually I can open them up and add EQ to them, or any kind of effect I want. I can add to any specific pad I want to and control the volume of it. I can also map it so that I can control with the slider knobs on the MPD26 itself to trigger effects and the volume. So I'm going to go ahead and show you this little simple beat that I made just using simple loops. And basically, until you get hardware to do it with or a controller to do it with, you'll just actually take the loops and just drag them directly on. And then just, you know, stack them up, whatever, wherever you want them to go. So here goes this little beat. Like I say, it's not very advanced. Beat making can get a lot more advanced and technical and complicated once you get to just using drum kits and just putting in single hits per pad. That's how entire loops, and then you can record it and play it and then drop out the volume levels and add them back in, whatever. But this is just basic, like I say, just get started with.
Thank you.
basically it. I just hit stop on record. We're back. I can close this down. And it's just that easy.
Our journey of discovery begins and never ends.